Good morning, Wes. Today is Wednesday, May 13th, and we're on advisory schedule. I'm Dylan Leidenberger. Please stand and recite the Pledge of Allegiance with me. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All Spanish club members should meet in Miss Topping's room today after school for a yearbook photo. Attention FFA members, if you plan to attend the FFA awards banquet next Tuesday at the Civic Center, turn in your RSVP form to an agriculture teacher by Thursday. You should have received this form in the mail along with your invitation. If you do not have a form, see Mr. Glenn Howe, Mr. Matt Howell, or Mr. Tom Sawyer as soon as possible. Awards night for students is Monday night. Be prepared to begin receiving notices of awards you have earned, hence the name. Congratulations to all those who win awards. We look forward to seeing you Monday night at the awards night. In sports, the women's varsity soccer team has their first playoff match today. Go Pulse World!
Hey guys, today for lunch we're having vegetable soup, peanut butter and jelly sandwich, grilled cheese sandwich, chicken on bun, pepperoni pizza, steamed cabbage, raw baby carrots, cherry crisps, tater tots, and a salad with turkey and ham and cheese.
Tomorrow begins the new schedule. If you do not have to attend an exam blitz, first period begins at 8:30. That's all we have for you today. Have a great day. Stay strong, West.